Welcome to Free Law Project's Recap Search Alerts training video. Today, you'll learn how to automatically get notified when new federal court filings match your saved searches on Court Listener. Let's start with the basics. Recap is the largest free archive of federal court data on the internet. It contains over 57 million PACER cases, hundreds of millions of docket entries, and tens of millions of legal documents, all available to search, view, and download thanks to contributions from the public. With Recap Search Alerts, you can receive an email whenever a new federal court filing matches your search. Track topics, organizations, clients, or legal citations automatically. Some examples of where that might be useful is that a newsroom can monitor filings about a public figure. A lawyer could track a nature of suit code. An academic can follow citations to a specific court decision. Or an investor can watch for companies showing up in litigation. You control the frequency, get alerts in real time, or batch them daily, weekly, or monthly. All Court Listener users get free alerts. Members get more. And API users can scale alerts across thousands of queries using webhooks. Let's create an alert. Go to courtlistener.com and navigate to the Recap Archive. When searching, you'll want to use quotation marks for exact matches, like Free Law Project. You can refine or limit your search by court type, like all federal appellate courts, or by a specific jurisdiction, like just district courts in the Eastern District of California. If you need additional search tips, you can find a cheat sheet of operators by clicking Query Help and looking at our advanced query techniques and operators. PACER data doesn't arrive instantly. Sometimes older cases enter Recap days or weeks late. You can filter alerts to exclude older filings by using static or relative date filters. For example, you can search for everything that was filed after a specific date, or you can use a relative filter and look for anything in the past day, past week, past 2 weeks, past month, past 3 months, past 6 months, and past year. Want to track only new cases, not every motion or filing? Filter by document number by putting document 1 to alert on complaints only. Now it's time to save your search. You click the bell icon to create an alert and name it. Then you choose how often you want the emails, either real time, daily, weekly, or monthly. And then you choose whether to be alerted about cases and filings or new cases only. Then click Create Alert. Once your alert is created, you'll be taken to your profile and to the Alerts tab, where you can edit or remove alerts. From here, you can also update the search, rename it, or change your notification settings. If you want to come back to this section later, it's under your profile and then alerts. When new matches appear, you'll receive an email showing the case title, docket number, document summary, and a snippet to show why it matched. That's how you create and manage Recap Search Alerts. Let Court Listener watch the federal docket for you so you don't have to. If you have any questions or feedback, reach out to us anytime at courtlistener.com/contact. You can also visit our website at www.free.law and follow us on LinkedIn or Blue Sky. Thanks for watching, and thanks for supporting open access to public legal data.